teachers. This is awesome.
The Super Bowl, Academy Awards, Olympics for teachers. Today, five Collier County teachers received the prestigious Golden Apple Award. Each year, the Champions for Learning honor Collier County's top teachers with a Golden Apple.
Today, NBC2's Alexis Santos was there for their special moment.
Good morning. The coveted moment Collier County teachers dream of.
We are presenting you with a Golden Apple today.
We're here to present you your Golden Apple. Congrats.
Friday, five special Collier County teachers got the honor of a lifetime, a 2018 Golden Apple Award, met with cheers and happy tears. Each sparkly Golden Apple is given to the teachers as a surprise.
It's really exciting. I didn't expect it at all.
Kind of shocking.
And for each teacher, a different, important meaning.
It means so much to me because I know that my kids are doing what they need to do to help them achieve academically and socially.
The Golden Apples are given to the teachers who have the best practices in teaching. For Ms. Cliff at Seagate Elementary, her students impact her as much as she impacts them.
When I come to school every day, I think it's more for me than for the kids.
Ms. Beretta at Big Cypress Elementary has been with some of her students for 3 years.
And that even those that don't find it easy to learn can find something that they're really good at.
One thing's for sure, these teachers are really good at what they do.
Just being a teacher, I'm just doing my job. I love what I do.
I do see them as if they were my own. I think they know that.
A celebration.
Come on, we got Golden Apples for everybody.
And moments any of these students or teachers won't soon forget. In Collier County, Alexis Santos, NBC2.
It is always so much fun to see the passion in the teachers' voices and hear it. Congratulations to them. You can watch all of the Golden Apple surprises on the NBC2 Facebook page, and we will have an in-depth special on the winners on April 22nd.